Here at R&A Scott, we hold the MAN Truck and Bus UK franchise for Gainsborough and the surrounding area. But we don't just service and repair trucks, we do cars as well. Our competitive car service and MOT packages start from as little as £99 and include parts, labour and VAT. But we're not just fanatical about vehicles, we are passionate about football too and are proud to sponsor Gainsborough Trinity.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the team, Stalybridge Celtic and Gainsborough Trinity! And to the starting 11s, Stalybridge Celtic number 1, Greg Hall, 2, Tom Miller, 3, Louis Dancois, 4, Luke Hinsley, 5, Darius Waldron, 6, Godwin Abadaki, 7, Theo Bailey-Jones, 8, Ethan Padden, 9, Raul Carrera, 10, Moses Yoke, and 11 is Domaine Roos. The substitutes, 12, Cameron Darquash, 14, Harry Bent, 15, Aaron Gruel, 16, Matthew Liptrot, and 17, Tinashe Chakwana. The Gainsborough Trinity side this afternoon is 1, Matt Yates, 2, George Hornshaw, 3, Joe West, 4, Isaac Rice, 5, Hayden Cam, 6, Dylan Coggle, 7, Curtis DeRose, 8, Finley Shrimpton, 9, Clayton Donaldson, 10, Liam Waldock, and 11, Jack Dice. The substitutes, 12, Ethan Bojan, 14, Tom Curzons, 15, Andrew Wright, 16, Aaron Wilson. 17 is Mo Gashi. Today's match referee is Alistair Wilson. The substitutes, the assistant referees. Referee is Alistair Wilson. The assistant referee is Alistair Hayes and Greg Hargrave. Welcome to the match official side this afternoon. Next match here at the Dave Longstaff Martin & Co Arena is Gainsborough Trinity versus Guiseley. Tuesday, the 27th of September, kickoff 7:45. Match sponsors today, Wright Vigor, and they are the silver sponsors today and will be selecting the man of the match towards the end of today's fixture. The ball sponsor is MKS Ground Care, and a huge thanks to all of the sponsors for Gainsborough Trinity, not least Martin & Co and Race Veterinary Centre. And of course, Wright Vigor today and MKS Ground Care. Hugely appreciate you joining us today. Hope you've enjoyed the hospitality and many, many thanks for your support this match day afternoon. Okay, we're about there, ladies and gents. You'll just see the officials breaking off to join their positions. Do enjoy this afternoon's matches, Stalybridge Celtic versus Gainsborough Trinity.
Nice shot! Come in, Liam!
The second goal scorer for the Blues in the 29th minute was number 11, Jack Deitch.
Oh!
least the sponsors Right Vigor and the ball sponsor MKS Ground Care. Today's official match attendance is 564. A huge thanks to everybody who joined us this afternoon for your fantastic support and cheering on the Holy Blues today. Sponsors today, Right Vigor.
Come on, yes, that'll be one.